my beauty family, welcome back to my channel. For those who's new, hi, my name is Victoria and I'm here to share with you my passion about makeup and skincare. So if you still haven't joined my family, please make sure to subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell so you'll be notified about my future videos. Also follow me on Instagram and I have a TikTok account with the same username. I'm so excited about today's video because it's gonna be super special. I'm gonna do a giveaway and guys, I will choose two super lucky winners that will get a lot of products. And the reason why I'm doing this right now, because I am Ukrainian, as you guys know. And today when I'm filming this video, we have in Ukraine Independence Day. So I decided to make this video super special and super unique because of the reason of this giveaway. I hope you guys are excited as well, because I'm gonna give away a lot of cool products. And despite of that fact that I will post this video one day after this holiday, I'm still super excited. And this holiday is big enough for me and I want you to share with me this joy and this happiness so together we can do something special on this day. And I want to mention from the beginning that YouTube doesn't sponsor this giveaway. All of these products I purchased by myself. Some of them I literally purchased like couple hours ago because I wanted it to be really nice. I wanted to find something that I'm excited using and that's why I needed to run to the store. So yeah, without any additional words, I want to jump straight into telling you guys what I'm gonna give away today. And the first product that I want to give away today will be palette that I wanted to try for so long, and for some really stupid reason I was skipping this, but after realizing how good it is, I want you guys to have it as well. So I purchased two highlighter palettes from Makeup Revolution and their collaboration with Soph. She's so sweet. She's such a sweet pie. And if you still haven't seen my video where I was trying her last collection, I will link it down below. So definitely check that video out. And this product is something that's a little bit older, but still truly worth your attention. It's rated amazingly. People love it. You know, usually when I don't know how product works, I'm reading reviews. A lot of people tell the truth and I truly love it. So that's why I decided to check what people think about this palette and they freaking love it. So in this palette you're getting 8 versatile shades that you can use as a highlighter. I feel like it's gonna be good for almost every skin type, which I really love. I wish guys I could purchase some foundation or concealer for you with a really good formula, but every skin type needs different, not even shade, but different formula, believe it or not. When I'm choosing the foundation, I'm trying to understand what my skin type needs as a formulation, and then I go from there to pick up the perfect shade. So that's a little bit tough, but I really wish that I could do this, guys. Maybe one day I will figure it out something about that, but for now, we're gonna use this highlighting palette that has 8 different shades. Also, it's a mix of baked and pressed powders, which is really cool. Trying something new, different formulation, love it. It's cruelty free, it's vegan, so I'm really excited to give away this palette, especially knowing that two winners will receive this palette. I'm really excited. Next product that I'm gonna give away is e.l.f. Electric Mood x Tiana Major 9 Illuminator Elixir. And guys, I'm so curious how this product will work, because so far from what I've heard, this is supposed to be 2-in-1 face serum and makeup primer, which is really convenient. And I feel like I'm a big fan of serums, and people who love dewy finish, like healthy looking skin, I feel like will definitely love this product. Also, it contains hyaluronic acid that I really appreciate as an ingredient, and it contains jojoba oil, which is good for soothing and hydrating your skin. So it basically promotes all that beautiful, natural looking dewy skin. So I'm all about this, and hopefully guys you feel the same way. Hopefully you are excited as well. You can use this product as a primer, or you can mix this with your foundation. It will work beautifully. So yeah, I'm really happy to give this away. And the next product you saw me using few times on my channel, and I was using different shades. I really, really love this product because of how easy and beautifully it's applying, and it's just something that you need in your life, you know what I mean? So the product I'm talking about is this e.l.f. Liquid Glitter Eyeshadow, and I got a shade that's called Copper Pops. So two lucky winners will receive each of these products because it's Allure 2020 Beauty Awards winner. It says something, if you know what I mean. It's showing onto your eyes as a kind of multi-dimensional glittery eyeshadow, and it's just so easy. It's just enough to add some golden pop of color, which I really, really appreciate. And it's really, really comfortable in application when you need to emphasize something on your eyes, or you're doing cat eye and you want some gold on the top of your black liquid liner. It's just something that you need in your life. I feel like it's super lightweight on your eyes. It just stays beautifully, and everything about this product just makes me super excited and super happy. So I'd love to share this product with you guys. And the next product that I'm gonna give away is actually Sponge Duo. And yeah, I know, this is also from e.l.f. And you know my love to e.l.f. as a brand in general, you know what I mean? So two winners will get Blending Sponge plus Highlighting Sponge Duo. One for liquids, one for powders. These guys will help you to apply your makeup flawlessly. And I'm so happy that I found them in a store, because I really wanted you guys to try a lot of products from e.l.f. And I feel like these two sponges will help you guys to build your collection, to try something new, because this is something that you use all the time if you love sponges as much as I do. And I feel like with the amount of sponges I have, it's never enough. So yeah guys, that's what you will get on this giveaway as well. The next product that I'm gonna give away are those guys from Earth Harbor. This is anti-pollution use ampoule. You remember I was unboxing some subscription box and I got this product, but I've already had it in my collection, so I'm like, guys, I will give away this and all the kind of stuff. And after using this for some time, I realized that if I will give away this product for one of you, I want you both to have it, because this is something that our skin definitely need, especially nowadays. It's not cheap, it retails for $48. So if you don't want to spend a lot of money on product like that, just enter this giveaway, and this guy will not leave your skin greasy. It's super liquidy despite of that fact that it's oil. This product is plant-based, cruelty-free, vegan, sustainable, no soy added, no gluten added, small batch made, and woman-owned. So that fact that it's all natural tells a lot. So it's supposed to help with fine lines and wrinkles. Also, it takes care of stressed skin, especially after sun. And probably the main thing that it targets is a pollution control. This product soaks into your skin and it's not leaving your skin feeling greasy. It helps to brighten out the complexion. I love it so much. I don't use it often. I use it time to time, honestly, just because I have a lot of products and I'm trying to combine them together in a really smart way, you know what I mean? I have my own skincare routine, and usually when I'm trying new products, I'm trying to combine everything together based on the ingredients list and based on the way how these products will work together if I will combine them. So guys, if you love your skin, if you treat your skin right, I feel like this guy will be something additional to your skincare routine that you will enjoy using and your skin will totally love. Okay guys, and the last product that I'm gonna give away is kind of different for both winners, because two last products that I'm gonna give away are eyeshadow palettes, but each of you guys will receive different palette. So one of you will receive palette from CAB Cosmetics. This is Day and Night palette, and it's not a cheap palette. The reason why I want you to try this, guys, is because this brand is new at Walmart. And not a lot of people trying this just because of the price point. This palette retails for $52. I mean, come on, $52 at Walmart. What's happened actually, how I discovered this brand, was in one of my subscription boxes. But in my subscription box, I believe it was BoxyCharm, if I remember this right. And this palette is black and it has exactly the same shades like this one. So it comes in different packagings. So this is that palette that I was using today for creating this look. I created really easy, simple look, but I wanted you guys to see how beautifully it's blending. Those are the color scheme that you're getting. It's really, really settled. It's really nude, but still you have pop of the color. You have your shimmers that you need for every day. What I love about this palette, at first I looked at this and I'm like, that's a pretty boring palette because I already have a lot of palettes with this color scheme, you know what I mean? But because of the fact that I'm trying every product from my subscription boxes with you guys, I created a look using this palette, and after spending whole day with these eyeshadows on my eyes, I fall in love. And the reason why I fell in love, it's not how unique are those shades or something like that. What I felt actually is that the longer you have these shadows on your eyes, the more beautiful they are laying. I don't know what's going on about this formula. Either it's like butter melting into your skin, and that's why at first you're blending them and they are like okay, and then you're like, damn, they look super beautiful on the eyes, you know what I mean? Something about this formula is really, really cool. I think, guys, that after checking out this palette, you will notice this definitely, because I have really dry eyelids. My eyelids getting really, really easily irritated, and with this formula I don't have to worry about this, so I'm really, really excited to give this away. It's a perfect palette for everyday looks. You can create some smoky looks, you can create soft glam looks. It's totally up to you guys. I just want you to check out this brand if you still haven't, because this is right here in Walmart and the brand is pretty cool but pricey. So this is going to be an awesome opportunity for you guys to try this brand without spending any money. So one of the winners will receive this palette, another person will receive a palette that I was using on my channel a lot of times and I loved it so much. This is Eloise the Queen palette, and let me show you guys my palette because I was using this a lot on my channel. So I'm not gonna open new one, I'm gonna show you guys my palette. That's pretty messy, so excuse me. So here's the color scheme. It's way more fun than previous one, I know. It has 20 different shades and 4 different formulas, and I really, really like it because of the fact how versatile it is. Also, it's 100% vegan and cruelty-free, and the price point of this palette was $52. Now it's on sale. And I wanted these prices of both palettes be pretty close to each other, you know? So both of you guys would receive the same amount of products, you know, on one level of the price point too. And today I checked the price of this palette again, and guess what? Now it's on sale and you can purchase this per $28, which is pretty cool. This palette is gorgeous. It's giving you opportunity to mix different shades, to do different looks. If you still haven't seen my videos where I was using this palette and I was doing makeup tutorials, I will definitely link them down below so you can check them out. I had so much fun with this palette. Hopefully, guys, you will feel the same way. I want you to get inspired by those shades and just create, create, and one more time, create. So, how to enter this giveaway? Everything is so freaking easy. So, first of all, you need to be my subscriber and you need to like this video. I want to give these products away to people who are in my YouTube family because I really, really appreciate your support and love. It just means everything to me. Second rule, you need to follow my Instagram. I will add it somewhere here. And the reason why I'm asking you to follow my Instagram, because I'm posting there more additional information, of course. And second reason is just I'm notifying people who won the giveaway on Instagram. It's really convenient, so make sure that you're following me there. And third and the last rule, make sure that you comment in this video. And also, I want you to choose 2 of your favorite videos of mine and comment them as well. It will help me to realize what type of content you guys enjoy the most. So I will move in the direction that you guys want me to move. I want to create more videos that you guys would enjoy watching. That's like the main goal for me. So yeah, make sure that you comment in this video and 2 of your favorite videos of mine. And that's all, guys. Can you believe this? It's so easy. Also, I want to mention that two lucky winners of this amazing giveaway will be selected from the YouTube comments. I will verify that the winner is subscribed to my channel and following me on Instagram. And I decided to give you guys enough time to enter this giveaway. So this giveaway will be closed on September 10th. And two lucky winners will be announced on September 11th. Right here in a description box and on my social medias. Make sure, guys, that you're sharing this giveaway with your friends, even though maybe you will not win this giveaway, but your friend will. You can share the products because there are a bunch of products that you can definitely share with another people, with your friends, you know what I mean? You will definitely have more chance to win. And I wish all of you guys good luck. I will see you in my next video. Love you very, very much, and Z Днем Незалежності, Україна! Bye!